Xavier T. Rhodes. What?
Long and lean kid from Miami, Xavier Rhodes.
With the 25th pick in the 2013 NFL Draft, the Minnesota Vikings select Xavier Rhodes, defensive back, Florida State.
So there's a corner, and both Vikings picks come and go.
Xavier Rhodes, he's a big physical corner. I know we spent some time with him at the combine. When we saw him with his size, his strength, his ability to support the run, his ability to play press coverage, his ball skills were very unique.
Everything happened for a reason, and I'm happy to be here and happy to be first round because only 32 people have that chance. You know, I'm happy to be that one of the 32.
Xavier came up to me and said, "Thanks for everything, helping him get good, you know." And he's got a chance to be a really good football player. And he's going to progress more with the mental aspect of the game. Right now, he's just relying a lot on his physical ability. Once he figures it out, and you know, there's a lot of other things that we can do with him that allow us to continue to be good defensively. And it just depends on how fast he progresses.
Say that saying, rolls are closed, and they definitely been closed this year.
Xavier's a big corner, big physical guy, gets his hands on you, long arms, and once he gets his hands on you, it's pretty much over.
That size is really, really tough to go against, you know, and he uses it well. The more he just takes advantage of that, he'll be one of the best corners in the league.